When predicting products for the Diels Alder reaction, you must consider both the regio and stereochemistry of the addition. So first, let's look at what the Diels Alder reaction actually is, mechanistically. It's a 4 plus 2 pericyclic addition, and it involves, as we said, 4 plus 2, 6 total pi electrons. So we can show the dienophile and the diene reacting in a concerted manner, all one step, and we can show this transition state with all the bonds that are unaffected solidly drawn and bonds forming as dotted lines and bonds breaking as dotted line, and indicate the transition state with a double plus sign and the final product is cyclohexene. So how do we tell? When does regiochemistry matter? So if we draw a midline through both the diene and the dienophile, if there's mirror symmetry through this midline, then in either diene or dienophile, then regiochemistry does not matter. Okay, so for the first example that we did, it doesn't matter. Other examples where the regiochemistry wouldn't matter. If we had equally substituted diene here or here, we get the mirror plane, okay, here. Doesn't matter. Even if we have this situation, because we're equally substituted here, the mirror line says that we don't have regiochemistry in the products. Okay, we have to worry about stereochemistry but not regiochemistry. Okay, so doesn't matter. Okay, several examples there. Now, when does it matter? If we have a situation where one, again, we draw our midline, okay, so one and the other are not symmetrical. We could also say here. We could say here and here, but both have to have no mirror symmetry on the midline. So if we actually predict the products here, considering one side and the other, we would only have one possible regio isomer with this reaction. But notice how we've got three chiral centers. So we will have to consider stereochemistry for this particular reaction combination. Now what about the regiochemistry on the other side? So regiochemistry matters because we can put the methyl here, or a little further away. So if we do this by IUPAC numbering, one position on the alkene and the methyl number through the alkene, we're 1,5 substituted versus 1,2,3,4 substituted. So two regio isomers. And again, we could tell there were two isomers by regiochemistry because of the non-symmetry on the mirror plane. Okay. Now we also have to remember here we created a chiral center, and we created a chiral center, so we have to worry about stereochemistry as well.